A car bomb was detonated outside a police station in the port city of Chabahar. Officials say two of those killed were police officers. Now, 24 others were injured in the attack. However, no one has claimed responsibility.